Tupac pairs reached Tajamullah Boss Jr. Tennis Semis Karachi. Two Pakistani pairs reached semi-finals in Syed Tajamullah Boss ITF Pakistan World Junior Ranking Tennis Championships at PTF Tennis Complex, Islamabad, on Wednesday. In the quarterfinals of the doubles category, the top seed pair of Shoaib Khan and Huzaifa Abdul Rahman thrashed the unseeded duo of Cameron Austin Chong from the US and Dojin Park from South Korea 6-2, 6-1. Abdullah Adnan and Ahmed Kamil overpowered the Kuwaiti duo of Badrul Abdullah and Talalil Abdullah 6-3, 7-6, 5 in. Other matches, the third seed Kuwaiti pair of Ali Al-Shati and Isaka Bizard defeated Tamerlan Kalkanov from Kazakhstan and Su Yun Kong from South Korea 6-4, 4-6, 10-8. The fourth seed Turkish pair of Bergla Shien Si and Togan Maxum got walkover against the Vietnamese duo of Tin Tran and Hai Trong Vo. Huzaifa Abdul Rahman and Shoaib Khan moved into the quarterfinals of the singles category. In the pre-quarterfinals of the said category, top seed Huzaifa defeated Luca Emmanuel Nies from Germany 6-3, 6-4 at 5th seed Shoaib Khan beat Tin Tran from Vietnam 3-0, retired. In other matches of the event, 4th seed Bergla Shien Si from Turkey beat Abdullah Adnan from Pakistan 6-2, 6-1 and 8th seed Badrul Abdullah from Kuwait thrashed Hai Trong Vo from Vietnam 6-1, 6-2. Nathan Jadhavay Pornvanti from Thailand overpowered Zalan Khan from Pakistan 6-2, 7-6, 5, and 6th seed Isaka Bizard from Kuwait, won against Dojin Park from South Korea 7-5, 6-3.